This week I'm at the Epping and Ongar Steam Railway for their Festival of Steam Weekend. We start here with the first visitor, New Build Saint 2999 Lady of Legend, on hire from the Great Western Railway Society at Didcot. The second star guest was 45690 LMS Jubilee Leander, making its final appearances before its boiler certificate runs out. Seen here departing Northwood. The other two engines in steam were based on the line, starting with Large Prairie 5521, still in London Transport livery as L150. Well, on this scene you probably can't see it. The final mainline engine in steam was GWR Hall 2593 Pitchford Hall. This is based on the line, as you see here at Norfolk. Thank you.
Thank you.
We end with the Hall and Jubilee heading for Onga. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again on another video. Thank you.